Thank you, Frank. My name is Paul Foss. I'm from Real Living Barbera Associates. I'm joined today by with Mike Barbera from the same company. Mike, tell us where we are, please.
Hey, Paul. We're located at a fantastic new listing right on the Worcester Holden line. We're on 25 Dogwood Road, which is directly off of Holden Street. Beautiful new property, as you can see behind us. Wonderfully updated, great curb appeal, great landscaping, fresh paint on the exterior, brand new roof. Really a lot to see today.
I understand the interior of the house has been renovated as well, Mike.
You're right on both counts. The neighborhood is absolutely beautiful, you know, very nice, quiet area, and the interior of this home is completely immaculate and upgraded as the exterior is. Mm-hmm.
Can we take a look inside?
I'd love to show you around. Let's go take a look.
Well, Mike, I see what you mean. This house is beautifully updated. All hardwood floors, everything's been refinished. It's just gorgeous.
It really is, Paul. They've done a beautiful job in selecting the colors. You can see they've refinished the floors and stained them with a darker color. It has a very contemporary, wide-open feel. Really some nice finish items in the house, too. Mm-hmm. You'll also probably notice that all the windows have been replaced. It is a forced hot air system as well. And it's a very energy efficient home. They did blow in all new insulation as well, so it's really something to consider, especially in these times where the prices of fuel can be so expensive.
Mm-hmm. And Mike, this kitchen really looks quite special.
The kitchen is extraordinary. Let's go take a look and I can kind of show you some of the nice features that they've upgraded.
Okay.
First thing that grabs your attention is these countertops. They are granite. You can tell it's a nice solid stone granite countertop. It's a high quality stone too. You can see the activity and the color in it. Again, not necessarily your builder grade things, you know, a little bit more upscale for sure. The cabinetry that you have here is absolutely beautiful as well. You can see it's a dark wood, much more contemporary handles and hardware throughout. Great way that they designed it to really maximize the space in this area. Again, you know, more high end on the things such as the sink. You have an 18 gauge undermount sink, which is, you know, a very, very nice quality product. You can see the appliances also are very high-end. You have stainless steel appliances all made by GE, and again, not your entry-level, but more of an upgraded feel. It really overall gives this kitchen just a wonderful feel and something that you'd really expect to find in a more expensive home.
And Mike, is there a dishwasher as well?
There surely is, Paul. You have a fully appliance kitchen. You have a dishwasher, stainless steel, and the same finish and same make as everything else that's in here, as well as, you know, the range, refrigerator, microwave. You can see a very large refrigerator. Again, everything's brand new. The whole house has been totally renovated, and of course the appliances have never been used, so that's always an advantage when you're buying a home.
Mike, let's take a look at the hallway, the bedrooms, and the bathroom. The kitchen opens up into a hallway that comes down here, leads to two downstairs bedrooms and a bathroom. Mike, can you tell us about the bathroom, please?
Sure. The bathroom is equally updated and upgraded as the rest of the house is. You see a custom tile shower with travertine tile, beautiful ceramic tile on the floors as well, and a really exceptional vanity piece. You'll see a marble top on it. It's all square cut with an undermount sink. Again, really kind of elevating the feel of this property to something much more luxurious and much more expensive.
So we have three bedrooms and one bath. Mike, please tell us what it's offered for and who you think might be a good client for this type of a property.
Sure, that's one of the best parts about this. We're on the market right now for $179,000. You know, at that price point, this could be a very appealing home for a first-time home buyer, or perhaps for somebody downsizing from a larger home. You know, the benefit that you have here is that absolutely everything is finished. You can move your things right in. Everything is finished to a high degree of quality, high level of luxury. You know, not too much square footage, but at 1,200 square feet, certainly plenty of room. So it's really, you know, a very, very versatile property.
So we are in an entirely renovated home with high-end appointments throughout, three bedrooms, one bath, nothing to do here whatsoever, in a nice part of Worcester for $180,000, Mike?
Not quite $180,000, Paul, just $179,000, actually. And as always, for further information on this property or for additional photos, feel free to log on to our website at www.realllivingbarbera.com or give our office a call at 508-852-4227.
We'd be happy to get you more information about this property or any number of thousands of other properties throughout the area. Our agency works actively as a buyer agent and as a listing agent. Feel free to give us a call for any of your real estate needs.